Another one to add to the collection.
Mahalath. My dragon elf would have won were it not for the unfavorable terrain.
We've waged our little wars here for as long as Lycan, praise be his name, has been the master of the tower, so don't blame the terrain.
I'll blame what I will, my sassy sibling, you. What is this? A spectator? He's not our father, ignoramus. We fight for the favor of our lord, and I shall...
Hush! I will do the talking. We, stranger, are sisters who humbly serve Lycan, the immortal. It is our task to create for him an army that will one day rival the Black Rings so that he, not the followers of the Divine, nor Damian, will be the ultimate ruler of Rivellon. But we are in disagreement. Obviously, my walking armors are the most powerful soldiers ever to have trod the earth, but...
Nonsense! My dragon elves are superior in every way. I will win this contest.
You are a fool to challenge us. Come, my sister. Let us watch as our puppets tear the flesh off this intruder.
Not yet. Another one to add to the collection.
Thank you. I can't move this. As you approach
the door, a metallic...
Not yet.
Yes!
I can't.
So, you met my Spectre sister, Squire. Assassins shan't be resurrected. Hush! Do not sneer at our passion. But I shall waste words on you no longer. Slay the slayers, my soldiers. Strike the Maxis slave down.
Not yet. Not yet.
Have you brought me my ring? My ring! Oh, to live again!
I feel warm again. My heart beats. My voice is strong. I live. You have granted me a kindness beyond all comparison, and I shall not fail you. Come, let us head for the tower and lure the beast from its lair.
Haha! Judging by that display of magic, Lycan has noticed our presence. He removed the barrier so his cutthroats can slay us. How he underestimates you still. Go on, Dragon Knight! Let us proceed! Victory is nigh!